morning, all of you. Okay, I'm Srinidhar, your math teacher from Srinidhar School. In the previous classes, we completed the block 1 and block 2. Today, we have to discuss in the previous class the block way. First topic is completed and using the adding using the expected form of we learned in the second class. Now, in this last Saturday class, we have to discuss about using the expanded form, and today we have to discuss about adding by the column method without removing. Now, today's our topic is adding by the column method. Without regrouping. What is regrouping, children? We know about the regrouping. If you have at the number in the ones place, you can see that the add means and the row number is that number is added into the tens column. Is the tens column number is double digit number k means that number is come to the 100th column. So whatever is added to the number, tens or hundreds or thousands or 10,000 like that, that is the regrouping. Now we are going to without the regrouping. Now we are doing without the regrouping. Now how to do the regrouping works too. Now I will give the number 2345 plus 6250. First, in this number you have to write the base value charts. This is the 1 space, 10 space, 100 space, 1000 space. 4 digit numbers are here. Now you have to take the 4 base values. 1, 6, 100, 1000. Now the first number, in this column. Now the number is 2 is in the 1000 space and 3 is in 100 space, 4 is in 10 space and 5 is in 1 space. Now the next number is 6 is in 1000 space, 2 is in 100 space, 5 is in 10 space and 3 is in. Now you can add this number. Whenever you start the addition, where you start it? In the highest place can you visit or the first starting place can you visit? Where you start the addition? In the one space only, you start the addition. In the one space, 5 is A, in the second number is B. Now, in the 5 and 3, if you can take the 5 in your mind, take 5 in your mind, 3 fingers. Okay, 5 in your mind. Take this in the student. 5 of the members you have to copy. 6, 7, 8. 5 is in your mind. Take 3 fingers. 6, 7, 8. Now, in the 10th column, we have to, in the 4 is in your mind. 4 is in your mind. Take 4 fingers. 4 is in your mind. Take 4. Take 5 fingers to the mark 4. Take 5 fingers. 4 is in your mind. Take 5 fingers. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 4 is in your mind. Take 5. It's 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Next, in the 100 space, 3 is in your mind. 3 is in your mind. Take 2 fingers. 3 is in your mind. Take 2 fingers. 4, 5. And the next, 2 is in 1000 space, name A. Okay, this is the sample. Pick out the group name to pick. If any member is the what's place, number is in game, or how single is it only what's place in anything, and the place of the single building, and the 100 place, and the 1000 place of the single building. Now these sums are without the regrouping sums. Now I will give one more sum to you. Smita has an envelope and balloon and ribbon, not the ribbon, and ribbon that is 1,250 centimeters long and a blue ribbon that is 5,441 centimeters long. What is the total length of it? What is the total length of ribbon that she has? What's the observed question, Chika? Smita has a ribbon that is 1,250 centimeters and blue ribbon long and a blue ribbon that is 5,441 centimeters long. What is the total length? The total length is asking means you can add the two numbers. Whether the two numbers is given, you can add two. Whether the three numbers is given, you have to add the is the total means you can add it. Okay, now here, how many ribbons are here? Red ribbon and blue ribbon. This question, two ribbons are here. Total length will be what? Okay, now the red ribbon is 1,260 centimeters and the blue ribbon is 5,421 centimeters. The total length. The total length of the ribbon. The total length of the ribbon. Now these two numbers, four digit numbers only. You have to write the case values on here. Now, what's place, 10th place, 100th place, and 1000th place. You have to keep it short. Of course, you have to start the addition. Now, 1250 and 5,421. Now, add these numbers. The ones place, zero and one. You can add one. Okay, if any number is adding with zero, you get that number only. Any number is adding with zero, you get that number only. Now, five is in your mind, take two fingers, six, seven. Now, two is in your mind, take four fingers. Okay, three, four, five, six. One is in your mind, take five fingers. Two, three, four, five, six. Now our answer is total length of the ribbon is 6,671 millimeters. make 2000 and more? How do I find out how much money? Already in my bank account, 3000 rupees is there, but I want to make 2000 rupees more. I want to put it up in my records. How much money is there in my account now? Now, to find the total amount I have in my account, I will add 2000 rupees. Okay, and then now before 3000 is there. This is the ones place, tens place, hundreds place, and thousands place. Now you can add 2000 rupees. Okay, now 0 plus 3 plus 0, 0 plus 3 plus 0, 3 plus 2, 5. Now in my bank account, 5000 rupees is.
Take four fingers. 3, 4, 5, 6.
last year also this number was 2345 and 6250. Now in this is the base value chart. Once you pick the base value chart and afterwards you start the addition. Okay, in the worst case you start the addition. In the worst case 5 and 3 is there. 5 is in your mind, 3 figures. Okay, children, 6, 7, 8. And the next one is move to the next page. The next page, 4 is in your mind. Okay, 5 fingers. Okay, are you taking the 5 fingers? Okay, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. The next page sounds like 9. We move to the 100 space now. Here, if you have a good number, so we have 100 space. You can add the 3 in your mind. Take 2 fingers. Okay, 4, 5. Next, 5 is in the 100 space. Also. Next, we move to the 1000 space. The 1000 space, 2 and 6 is there. 2 is in your mind. Take 6 fingers. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now, our answer is 8,598. Okay, check. Steps add 4 digit number using the column method. Okay, which steps we have to follow the number, 4 digit number to learn the column method. Now, expand the array and line up the thousands, hundreds, tens, and ones. Okay, now we have to write the ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, and even numbers. We have to write it and put it in the JSON and return column box. And next, we start the addition, adding ones, and we move to our next page, add it there. And after you move to the 100 space, empty 100, after every 1000. Now the total one is add these sums to get the final total. Get the final total. Are you ready for the monster question, children? I will ask one question for you. Are you ready for the monster question? This question. Okay? Now, my question is, rank 1 from 3,792 meters in the morning and 2,204 meters in the evening. How much distance between the rank are together? Okay? One of the boy ran in the morning and evening. Okay? In the morning, he ran 3,792. Meters and the evening 2204 meters. How much distance did he have all together? The total is asking, he can add all together. He's asking also, you can add the number from me. Children, are you doing this? Okay. Now our answer is. Now the first morning walk, okay, 8,792. One space, 10 space, 100 space, 1000 space. And the next one is 4022. We have to write the place value chart here first. Okay, afterwards you start the addition. In the one space, 2 and 4 is there. Okay, children, who is in your mind? Who is in your mind? Take 4 finger. Count start. 3, 4, 5, 6. The next we move to the 10 space. Now the next is 9 and 0 is there. Already before I told, it's any number is adding. I say number is subtracting with 0. You get that number only. Now, minus you make, you get 10 only. Okay? Now, 100 space. Next, you move to the 100 space. In the 100 space, 7 is in 100 one number and 2 is in another number. question is, children, finding total. Finding total. Now, first one is 5,000 plus 1,000. 5,000 plus 1,000. And the second one is 6,000 plus 8,000. Okay, first one is 5,000 plus 1,000, and the second one is 6,000 plus 8,000. The call of the data is how to write the place value. So, children, ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, hundreds, thousands. Now, we have to write the 5,000, and the next number is 1,000. You can add this number. Okay? Now, you can start with one space. 0 plus 0, 0. 0 plus 0, 0. 0 plus 0, 0. 5 plus 1, 6. Now, our answer is 6,000. Now, our answer is 6,000. And the next one is 6,000 plus 8,000. One space, ten space, hundred space, and thousand space. Now, next 6,000. Next number 8,000. Now, add the in the one space, you start addition. Okay, look at zero. 0 plus 0, 0 plus 0, 0. Now 6 and 8. Take in your mind 6. Okay? 6 is in your mind. Take 8 fingers. Take 8 fingers. 6 is in your mind already. 8 fingers. 6 after members you have to count. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. 14. Here, no level is there, but 2 digits you have to write, no problem. Now, answer is 14,000. Now, the answer is 14,000. Arrange the numbers. Arrange the numbers in the columns. In columns. And add them. The first one is 3,125. And the second number is 4,748. The next one is 5,803 plus 2,192. Now we add these two numbers. Write the place value chart. 10, 100, and 1,000. Now 3,125, 4,740. Now we start the addition. 5 plus 3, take 5 into your mind, take 3 fingers, 5 plus 2, 3, 7, 8. 2 into your mind, take 4 fingers, 3, 4, 5, 6. Next, 1 is in your mind, take 7 fingers. Take 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8. Now, please in your mind, take 4 fingers. Okay? 4, 5, 6, 7. Now, our answer is 7,868. In the next number, 1 space, 10 space, 100 space, and 1,000 space. Now, 5, 8, 0, 3. The next number 2, 1, 9, 8. Add these numbers together. 1 plus 8, that is except 3 plus 8. 8, 8 figures here. 5 and 8, 8 figures. 3 plus 3, 6. And 0 plus 9, 9. 8 plus 4, 9. 5 plus 2, 7. Okay, now the answer is 7,996. Children, today we learn about the column method without the regrouping. In the next class, we have to learn quick regroup. Okay, children, I will send the worksheet. You have to complete the worksheet. Okay, then.